short demo video how a machine that originally is being designed for playing and recording 8-track can be modified to play at different speeds almost every tape. A quarter of inch, a half inch, a full inch of tape. So it's a half inch Tascam 38. It's 8-channel and it has separate heads for recording and for playing. So to be able to transfer this machine to play a full 1-inch tape, what has to be done is the recording head to be moved up with a half an inch. And this modification, in that situation, the sync position will play the tracks from 1 to 8, and the repro position will play the tracks from 9 to 16. So you can actually download and mix 1-inch tape using this machine. So what about the speed? Speed of this machine is 15 inch per second, but sometimes they use 30 inch per second professional speed, the highest one, or the other they use 7.5, even 3.75 inches. It can be done a modification, then you can switch those speeds. Let's just demonstrate now. This is a 30 inch per second, a quarter of inch. So what is happening is that the half of the channels of 8-track machine play this 2-channel master recording. And they go to channel number 1, 2, 3 and 4, and it can be mixed on the mishpult, and the signal can be down-mixed like a stereo signal to the computer. So let's make a demo. So now we have 30 inch per second, a quarter of inch tape. The rotation is pretty fast. But we can go to lower speed, a half of the speed, or even lower. Very slow speed, 3.75. Let's go back to 15 inch per second. Like her arms are reaching for you. So there are a number of modifications that has to be done, but all of those modifications can be reversed. For example, this head can be put back to the position only for 8-track. There is a need of extensions because to accept actually the half inch full 1-inch tape on these two parts, but they can be removed as well. So there is no need to change about playing a quarter of inch because it automatically goes to the end of these two half inch position of these limiters, so it automatically adjusts to play on the channels 1 to 4. So this is a very universal machine that can play almost everything. The main purpose of this recorder actually was to restore old records, mostly made by a 1-inch tape on a 1-inch professional tape or a half inch. Sometimes there are masters on a quarter of inch as well. It's very interesting, like a hobby. In the past, I used to be a recording engineer anyways. So this is all about this demo for now.